catch a fat old fly for dinner tonight. From corner to corner, I'm weaving my thread. Any fly will be a goner who bumps into my web. Well, don't get me wrong, I'm no meanie. Matter of fact, I'm just a hungry spider looking for a midnight snack. Ooh, ooh, I love them buggy burgers, crispy moss and flies. They're a treat made for a spider, any shape or any size. I love to see them buggy burgers caught up in my web. You can keep your beans, just give me buggy burgers instead. Keep your beans and greens, just give me buggy burgers instead. Yum, 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 chomp, chomp, my oh my. I'm so hungry I could eat a horse fly. I don't want no baked potato, I'd rather eat a sweet cicada. Well, gnats make dandy spider snacks, but a fly tastes even greater. I'm making a web, it's a spider's delight. I got 8 busy legs and a big appetite. If I'm lucky, some fuzzy moth drawn by the light might poke his head into my web and stick around for a bite. Oh, don't get me wrong, I'm no meanie. Matter of fact, I'm just a hungry spider looking for a midnight snack. Ooh, ooh, I love them buggy burgers, crispy moths and flies. They're a treat made for a spider, any shape or any size. I love to see them buggy burgers caught up in my web. You can keep your beans, just give me buggy burgers instead. Keep your beans and greens, just give me buggy burgers instead. Now kids, don't you eat bugs, stick to your bread and apple cider. But a buggy burger's what you need to feed a hungry spider. Yum yum, buggy burgers, one of my favorite dishes. Pardon me, but my oh my, that fly was